2016 Gryo Project Syrah No. 2, and it comes from Heathkit in central Victoria. The Gryo Project is a really interesting proposition. It's a collaboration between a winemaker from the Rhone Valley in France, Alain Gryo, and his distributor of wine here in Australia, Bibendum. They've come together to create a wine that's purely Australian but with a French accent. I think they've done a really great job. This Syrah is aromatic. There's violet, rose petal, and black plum. There's a little bit of olive, a little bit of charcoal, a little bit of smokiness. It's not quite as full-bodied as a traditional Australian Shiraz, but it's certainly heading in that direction. Peppery on the finish with really fine acidity. This is great stuff.